Oh gosh, I can't wait for everyone to hate this kit.
Did you need a boost in the salt in your diet or something?
Oh yeah.
What happened to creepers,
I
Leo? What
changed
happened to
it to
creepers?
be less mean, because the map is mean enough, but it's still pretty dumb.
But the map isn't mean enough.
Well, the kit's dumb anyway. At least I think it is.
Lauren is here.
What happened to creepers? Well, you see, Creeper Slayer didn't get banned.
She did? Well,
Well,
yeah.
yes.
Yeah. Nobody knows what's happening.
All right. Rob, tell me what time it is.
Did nobody realize that in the. Oh, hi,
Oh
Sub.
God! What happened? Why have I had my hero off?
Oh
What
gosh,
is this?
no.
This has a lot of cobble.
Toolmaker crossbow.
Too many slips.
Okay. It's just gonna kill everybody.
And regrowth
Why do they
star.
not?
I can't find. Where's the tool? Like, that's the tools. Where's the. Can I just not see things? Because it's too
There's
busy in
somebody
here.
standing on the freaking juice. I can't pick it up.
Oh gosh,
Let me
baby.
find. Is there another
Where did
juice
I put the
somewhere?
bows? Where did we put the bows, Teb? Oh, here they. No.
They're still in that starting hut.
Okay.
There are no more juice anywhere.
I
have
There's
my
juice in the
juice.
bar.
Where's the
Also.
bar?
Gosh, I remember making this place.
I know.
Is this the bar?
Where's the. Oh, duh.
It's with
This looks
the.
like the
I was
bar.
gonna say the building with the purple
Yeah,
windows, but all the
I found
buildings
it.
have purple windows.
And they're all filled with obsidian as well, because. And screw these guys.
Okay, I'm chopping the beams in this house for wood.
Did
Oh, I
you
have a ridiculous
put.
hat on.
I'm not gonna need a shovel.
Roman didn't really change, did he? He's just like, here, spam. Spam.
No, you
Click.
don't have a bow now, so you're used.
Oh yeah, I know, but I don't think it's changed since then, really.
I give 4 stacks of copper when we all have two maker.
Yeah, makes sense.
Because
in spam
I
call.
wonder.
No.
In what possible way did you make this less awful? Like, dude. What was it like before?
It had less cobble and it had less slabs.
Oh my god, we have slabs? Oh, I guess there's no place to slab out on this map.
This is true.
No, I used to have a crap ton of blue glue, but then like that's not really helpful if you have the toolmaker. So I got rid of the blue glue.
Oh
they'll
be dealer like
gosh.
normal. Yep, that's yeah.
Well, somebody just like totally made a staircase and somebody else totally ruined the
Oops.
staircase.
No, I did the thing where you break a block that you're not looking at with when mining gold. That's how you can break the bedrock.
Yeah.
I should try and make it do that for the other bits of the roof so I can have some light in here. Can't remember how you actually do it. I just sort of accidentally do it.
Oh, I have the goggles.
Oh, Mickey.
I don't need the shovel. What am I doing?
Do any of you guys need
There's quite a few people that need
armor?
armor up in the second
I could use
in
some
the
armor.
second
We could use
level
some
with the
armor in the
forest.
gold cave.
Me too.
No, I am nowhere near the gold cave. In fact, no, I'm nowhere near the gold cave.
Oh gosh, we didn't actually.
Finding other naked jimmies instead.
Okay, we didn't actually get any torches with this kit.
There we. Oh wait, no.
Lots
you want
of just
torches?
Need we some
do.
lamps.
2 seconds. Oh yeah.
Damn.
That
Where is the gold cave?
It's around. If you're looking at mob spawn, it's around the left.
You'll see
On
a
the side
little
of the hill
mini,
somewhere.
a little
I think
mini
it's on the
skiff
beach.
boat out in the
Okay, I
water.
think I know where it is. I've made way too much torches. Because
where did we put the gravel make? Why did we put the gravel quarry on this one?
It's under second shrine in the cave that you see leading down.
Chris, I like the fact Deb, that you can't tell if he's referring to the map or the kit.
Deb,
either
Deb.
Way.
My yes, God, Deb, you just get these torches before Jimmy picks them up.
Thank you. Did you have any armor with those torches?
No, actually.
Wow.
Oh dear.
Oh, the gold cave has been mined already.
Yeah, that was funny.
Is there more gold anywhere?
Yeah, no, just in the boats at this
boats.
Point.
Oh yeah.
There's some in the boats, so you can leave the women and children with nothing.
Follow the sound of the...
Wow, people don't know what cobble is.
Star heals automatically, and you heal other people manually.
Yeah. Are you making armor still? Because there's this whole bunch of naked people still.
I wasn't, but I can do that.
I'm just going to...
Yeah, I'm still naked, and where are the swords?
Got you.
Thank you.
Swords will be up by second.
Armor stands, like, way over yonder.
Oh, we have the Mason Banner. Oh, the Mason Banner.
What is this guy doing?
It still lives in our hearts.
What are you doing, Lemon Tree?
Brewing lemons.
Someone just built a giant staircase to...
Explosive lemons?
I don't understand
it. Beyond the Dwarven Dark is currently number 2 on the latest HOT Challenge Adventure project.
That sounds like a good thing.
What is that?
That does sound like a good thing, but 10 people downloaded it only for now.
It'd be interesting to know how many people end up downloading it and how many people give up in the first cave.
It's difficult to... Yeah, okay, that's very difficult to count.
I think a lot of people are going to quit when they go into the first cave with only their trusty hoe having forgotten the lumberjack axe. Because they turned their sounds off and weren't using the resource pack.
Isn't it impossible to not use resource packs?
No, because it's melded into the game right now.
Are you building a mod staircase?
Mob.
Oh.
Right, where are these naked Jimmies of which I hear talk? I see one.
There's quite a few around.
This one keeps running away from me. Oh my goodness, what's the guy that was complaining about stuff earlier?
Oh, this map. I liked this map. This was a cool map.
Tim, didn't you make this map?
I did. Hence why I like it.
It's like, oh, it's this map. I built this place.
This was fun. Yeah, it's bad, and we got the awesome dwarf statues, which I didn't make. In fact, all the pretty things on this map were not in any way related to me.
Yeah, Skippo made one of them. Oh gosh.
But it's still.
I'm curious to see how much of this gets blued and how much of it they leave as stone.
He's sorry because he needs to go, but he will be back.
It was still wonderful to have everyone's first reaction. See everyone's first reaction.
Okay, I think somebody's trying to spell Hitler by the first shrine here.
Does anyone want a load of mortar? I just realized I have like absolutely tons. I suppose I've got blue mortar. Oh, I'll just throw away this mortar.
I remember these staircases. They were fun to build, not...
I don't have time for spamming mortar.
I have armor and...
What's Kingseeker doing?
Where is he? Just spelled Hitler by the first shrine.
Oh, what a surprise.
I see a couple of eyes. I can't see the rest of the Hitler.
Okay, well, people are mortaring it now.
Wait, where did he do this?
It's right by my statue.
Oh, there it is.
So is portable
he,
should
I, statue should I be going up on the boats now? I'm going to go up on the boats.
No, there's only one thing to do.
What is this?
It's left slash right click on the Holy Purifier to shoot flames, but no, the Holy Purifier does not do damage. It used to do damage, didn't it?
Yeah, it used to do plus 15, I remember. I punched stuff with it, too.
I have already been mining gold, Jimmy.
Yeah,
any gold. More naked ones?
Probably. Oh, rat, you just placed a block inside
see
me.
See any naked Jimmies?
Oh, why are you setting up a... Oh, the shrine box. Don't bother. Just let this place fall. This is the point of treasure.
Do you guys have like a?
But I have so much cobble. 4 stacks of it.
Oh my god. Yeah, I didn't mine any more cobble actually. Well, then I have to do it.
Oh no!
Well, this mortar's useless. There you go, Jimmy. You have that.
Take the plague.
I'm dying.
What was the plague?
Go on without me.
Insulted so instantly.
My cobble is in front of Hitler. I refuse to die, though, apparently.
This is Chris.
What was that for? Is it assassins?
Oh, I killed you, Chris, somehow, even though we were both
dead. What on earth is this? There's like a checkerboard thing. Oh, good god. Okay, do not go out of the... If you're looking back down the hill, do not go out of the right-hand staircase.
Is it
which
bad?
Is made of evil.
Oh, no.
What's happening in this place?
My gosh!
This map has death messages.
Oh, that's terrible.
Yeah,
okay, I cannot see how to get in anywhere.
The Avengers kicking in.
Oh, there's Avenge too? Jimmy,
oh my god,
so
I cannot
can
get up anywhere.
There we go. Oh dear, this is not working at all. What's going on? 1, 2, 3.
There's a Jimmy in the mob spawn. Oh, why don't you look at that? It's Kevin.
Oh, this is grand.
I have no idea where I should be.
I've just taken one of the four buildings.
Go away, zombie.
Key note being I'm rooming, so...
Oh, gosh,
no!
You don't have a bow, do you?
Hey! I don't even know how to attack this thing.
Are you guys dead?
I didn't realize that the lava trough we made, you can't actually get out of.
Oh no, you're not meant to go into there in the first place. Why are you even in there?
I don't know.
Oh my goodness.
Well, just Kevin. Kevin just torch farmed.
Oh.
Good thing we knew. Okay, do you guys have like super jump boost or something? How the hell? Why can I not get out of anything? It's like walls everywhere.
I don't know.
Can't get over them. I'm gonna come to the shrine. The shrine's much more fun. I can hit Tom in the face.
This is true.
I can never remember. Is Roman generally annoying to be around? Like for the dwarves?
What?
Does it like ruin everything?
Oh, I don't particularly mind them. He just occasionally steals my procs when I'm trying to do things, but I mean, that's pretty much the job of a hero. Oh dear. I kinda wanna be
Ron has discovered the horrible staircase of evil.
I always did focus on maps that were more fun to play as a mob.
Yeah, this map. This map was a really cool character.
That is correct.
I will hold. I'm holding this random building.
Well, I'm protecting the torch farm, waiting until I'm full mana, and then I'm breaking it. So I'm just.
Where is this torch farm?
Behind the mob spawn on the.
Hi Chris, right. How's it going?
Hi Tim.
Yeah, he's messaging me that he didn't mean it as a torch farm. He was just like being full, and now he's sorry. Because I asked him in the private message, does he know that this is bannable?
But I'm protecting it. I mean, anyway. Who was it? Yeah, wasn't he the same guy that people were going, weren't you banned before?
Yeah, but I'm protecting this torch farm. Nobody's breaking it.
Wasn't the average Kevin?
I don't know the Kevins. There's so many of them.
Here you go. Have a prop, Jimmy's.
Mistakes may have been made.
Oh no, there's a spiderling coming.
Is there a golem? I thought I saw a golem.
Yeah, there's a spiderling getting me.
Kick him back.
I'm not in a good place here. Let me go up here and
see how many genies get it.
Oh.
Oh, but I apparently had an emergency heal at some point. I'm on 370 mana. Wait, no, I know what happened. I need to be near the thing. Don't you all have regrowth stars?
Yeah.
Hit me. Hit me with your...
Where are you?
...rhythm stars. I'm standing on top of the shrine.
Coming to you. You're not on top of the shrine.
Oh, no. I'm mostly on top of the shrine.
I'm trapped.
So, by a wolf.
Jimmy's you guys...
Banned.
You guys have... Oh,
damn,
you
died.
Oh! That I think was more just a case of
I am heading towards the wrong shrine. Wait, I don't. Where
he
am
just
I?
Killed himself.
Oh, I fell off the side.
I have no range. Someone else is going up there.
Who just killed themselves? I thought that regrowth star was Jimmy juicing.
It
does.
Maybe
it
you
is,
ran out of mana.
But it uses twice as much mana.
Because you have the ability to save people, it costs you more.
There's a guy by his mob spawn getting killed. Farewell, Egg Beater. If that is your name.
I guess you could say he was the one that got beaten. Chris, stop running. I can't see you anymore.
No,
I'm away from you.
Sub. Now is not the time for puns. This is no yoke. Look, just don't get scrambled,
damn it.
Okay?
Damn it, Tib's already dead. I can't tell all the mobs to kill him.
Oh, come on. Kevin is now going on about how he's going to be banned. Truly the smartest of Jimmies.
Oops.
Oh my gosh, Alder, what is wrong with your hat?
Someone spotted that piece of gravel and took it. Oh, Jimmy. Where's the old Jimmy?
Apparently Jimmy needs armor. I don't particularly care about
well,
Jimmy,
this
so...
Well, almost fallen. I wasn't paying attention.
Hi, Alder. I am the wolf that's being murdered in front of you.
Oops, I'm... glued into the shrine. Oh man, I just killed the guy who thought he was... that wasn't me. I mean, well, the killing Chris was, but the slab wasn't.
See, the mobs aren't death. They're not going gobbles, so they don't make gravel. Oh no, there's a summon here, I guess.
Although just by randomly
clicking
as a mob, you can
throwing,
create it.
Yeah. Oh, I'm really low and I don't know where I am. Oh, I'm here.
I haven't had a doom clock yet. I might throw a hammer down. Oh, I could, like, make Reinhardt jokes. Hammer down! Something, something.
Oh, I'm ripped.
This Chicken Nuggets guy is really living up to his name. Bland and disappointing.
You thought you were going to get banned, Jimmy? Well, I'm using your ban hammer.
I got exploded over the wall. Wow.
That was part of the hub with impact skeletons.
Ooh.
On this map.
Bad fall.
Hey, I have no beef with you. Okay, well. I have beef with you.
There, golden one the shrine, there it is. Golden one the shrine, it's Lauren fine, has... Bruce has him. I'm getting knocked up in the air a lot from these explosions. I see golden up there.
Oh dear. Lickety. Oops. Nope, there we go.
Oh.
That was coffee.
No, bad copy. Okay, there we go.
Welcome to the winning team.
So there's 18 remaining. As many remaining as
that's
was the final shrine in the last game.
Yeah, because...
This was the perfect kit.
Yeah, perfect. I think both maps are progressing as we intended for them to progress. Maps are performing to specification.
Sponsness of it away.
It's actually a pretty nice kit, says Ben. I wouldn't mind seeing a non-copy kit mode game on a cool map. Wow, Wow. Are you saying this isn't a cool map? Is that what you're saying, Jimmy?
Jimmy, please.
What you say?
No. Bad Jimmy. Bad Jimmy. There we go. I've told Jimmy off. Man, I actually, like, seriously, it was bad Jimmy at him.
Repair the cracks? No, don't listen to him. Actually, I'm a mob. Listen to him. Fix your walls. Be more useless.
I hear a golem over here somewhere. I see him in. Eh. Copy.
No idea if Kane finally is fine. I'm disappointed. Wow, there's a slab way to heaven, though.
Oh, wow. Yes, there most certainly is.
And there's a huge sky base.
In a totally useless place.
Yeah, I know.
You're all dead, aren't you? Oh, no, Rat's still alive.
That's the slab way?
Yeah, I'm alive.
Left.
Rat,
if you're a mob,
be
look
the
left.
One who reminds me. By the way, the hammers would be a cool thing to have.
Is that? At least. Oh god.
Again, please.
You might need to tell me if I should probably be using a hammer, because I do not remember what.
How many people have been working together to create? I'm just looking at it.
I don't see it. Oh, there it is. Oh,
there's a sky base.
They pillared up. They
no, there's up most that's of a sky base, but there's also a slab way to heaven behind the shrine. Wow, Tom Long, brutal.
They're buying a slab way to heaven. When they get there, they know. But the game is a joke.
There's a lot of people dying. Should I use a hammer?
No. Never mind. You're good.
Lots of people dying, only two.
I'm
have.
Also aware that only rats alive. Roman's thing is so hard to use because it's just like, here, how would you like to not be able to see anything on your screen?
I'm purposely playing a gobo because I'm seeing a distinct lack of gravel.
Oh, Aldrin's dead.
And they're killing me. Which I find amusing.
Whoops. Well, I'm Roman, I don't care for gobos. Stupid Elven Dagger. I see you running for...
Where'd that speed boost come from?
I'm too fast, you cannot catch me. I already circle around and I'm behind you. Ah! Oh, I'm dead!
Never saw it coming.
I don't know what killed me, actually.
I think it was my AoE. At least I saw it. I saw it take a dive.
Almost full health. Oh, I'm in a block again. I don't like being in a block.
Is it becoming day?
I think so.
Yes.
Okay. I do not remember what the cooldown on the hammers is.
Let's smash some dwarves. I was trying to say we're screwed without full Owlier and Chris.
Oh. Yes.
Hear that, Teb?
Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. Sub. Were you so all important in that message as well? You don't even register.
I meant that sort of. I meant that more sort of a hear that, Teb. We're just useless.
Yeah. we're just gravy in the great train.
Yeah. Wow.
I'm going to run up here and hit these spidlings. Hi, spidlings.
I'm reminded, in the words of these great sage, M and M, I've created a monster.
M&Ms are tasty. I want some M&Ms now.
I created a monster because nobody wants to see Andrew no more. They want Teb. I'm chopped liver. Oh, that song was quite good. Nobody wants to see Marshall no more. They want Shady. I'm chopped liver.
Oh, no, that's not you. That's not Chris.
What was that?
I really need to play, so I presume he's bad.
Wow.
How often does he see Sub play this game?
He doesn't even know that we know Sub.
Sub just has an air of competence about him.
Yeah, whatever.
I play like once every few months.
I probably play even less.
Is this one, Chris?
Walked off the roof like an idiot and now I can't get back.
This is Chris. I need to find out if this gobo is Chris.
No, I'm not a gobo. Sorry.
I thought you said you were going gobo.
I had been quite a lot, but that particular moment I wasn't.
I'm gonna get killed.
I am now.
By the shrine.
Is that getting that ogre? Oh, he jumped. But then he got sniped.
My gosh, that's not.
Oh. Yeah, I'm running away from that. That's Sub.
Was that Wii Watcher? No, that was Wilden.
Yeti.
Spamming a Wither Skeleton at Roman. The one who's possibly the least affected by it ever. Oh, I see you, right?
Ah, yeah. That's Sub again. Oh. No! No! There's no more
I was going to get you, but then I was distracted by rat_TomLowe. Oh no, I can't proc anymore.
Who's bleeding down there? Rat, you're bleeding.
Oops. Oh! I was healing.
Oh!
Dead.
Oh no.
Rat, I told you were bleeding.
I was fine. I was trying to heal bleeding Jimmy, and then I was out of mana. Whatever.
Regrow started Atlas to here.
Whoa, that was something else. I jumped into the shrine from, like, the... from the first side.
Who is this wall?
Like, from the shrine one side. Jumped, leapt as a wolf. I was gonna land on the roof. But Nissan's wormhole sucked me way in from the front. That was bizarre and scary.
This is a waste of a custom.
I must confess, I'm rare. I don't think I ever do
Hold on, do my advertising.
Watch my jigget. Oops.
I never do.
Yeah, sorry.
I should pull out the accordion.
Oh, what?
It's not in this room, though.
Oh my goodness,
I'm
my
supposed
brain.
To hammer when they come here, aren't I?
I can't, my
hammer
brain.
Is a thing, isn't it? Come closer, little Jimmies.
Copycat! I don't usually copyright do strike.
Copyright strike, copyright strike, copyright strike.
I don't think anyone does a kit like this, Alder. Dead.
No, Bruce. I'm gonna hide on top of this tree. Ghostlights are deadly.
Little do they know, I've already done the thing.
There's 10 people remaining.
Good thing the final shrine is just so much more defensible than this one.
It's that bad at me.
Why would... What did you guys say to him?
I see Bopen. Bopen, come back here.
I love good coordination for. I like it. If only it weren't true. Sad piano chord.
Can I snap this thing? Oop. No, I can't snap there.
Oh, Lauren. Oh, don't go away, Lauren. I want to
can
punch
I snap
you.
Away?
Oh,
there we go.
Oh, no, Walden did comment on my UHC video. Don't fully
did he?
Yeah, I still haven't
Which
watched it.
Which marks him and Chris as the only people who've seen it, but hey, 100% views to comments ratio.
I'm gonna watch it too, and I'm gonna
That's, that That's good for the YouTube algorithm now.
Booyah! With my popularness. But he basically said episode one of what? But I just called it episode one. So I got lazy with the uploads, man. I'm not gonna lie. It's just called episode one. I might go and rename
I think I
it.
Set that with the last one.
Here, Lauren, have a gobble
just don't
box.
Upload
don't
any
me.
Of the other ones, Tab.
Hey.
Hmm? Just don't upload any of the other ones. Just episode one.
I mean, I've already. Like, there's already, like, a one-episode series up there, which is Battle for the Tyrant, which I
it's
stopped
episode,
recording.
You gotta name it. It's episode one, and then it's part B, and then chapter three.
No. I need to get the Greek ones in early, because I don't really know anything beyond Alpha, Beta, Gamma?
Gamma?
I thought Gamma was nerd.
Alpha, Beta, yeah. Beta, Gamma.
Yeah.
It's, like, the first four.
Alpha, Beta, then Gamma, Delta.
Then there's Ethel. Oh, there's a bleeding guy.
Oh, Elder.
Yes?
I did see your... I accidentally clicked on your name and, like, I read it. It's like, oh, let's see what Elder's been commenting on. Overwatch. Okay, all the stuff about the adventure map. And my friend does a Minecraft Let's Play on our recently restarted server. Yeah. And that's been downvoted.
I just randomly saw that, though.
And that has been downvoted by someone because you're advertising.
They're so pathetic.
What? I don't even know what's happening.
I mean, in fairness right though, given that in the earlier days of Minecraft, when that subreddit was a really new and fresh place to see everything, and the Minecraft Let's Plays were in and
do I,
in
do
big
I die
time.
To gobo squads?
Can you imagine the spam there must have been?
Guys,
hey guys,
do
my
I,
name's
do I,
good
do
old
I
fifth,
to
and
go
I
go squads.
Let's play. I also
why,
do that.
Why are you advertising me?
It was just someone asked a question, so I
she's not. She's not really advertising you, she's more pimping you. Like, she's going to demand a fee for that.
People flying. Oh! There is no safe port. Well, let me fly you guys some more. Bye, sub.
Nah, it's fine.
Wait, there are 7 people remaining.
Ooh, that was a big one. I can see my house from up here. I'm fine. Let's go.
This is going. Maybe, I agree, Ted. This is going about as we imagine this map should go.
Really, I imagine people abandoning the shrine a little bit quicker than this.
But there's still 291 gold.
I know. Never abandoned the shrine when it's got gold in it.
Yeah, somehow everyone got all of the gold. That has never happened on any game I've ever been on here
before.
But
that's because there's so many people.
Did they get the stuff under the first shrine?
Wait, did they get the stuff under the X?
20 gold.
That's what I need. I must find out.
Because they got... What? Just killed me.
Gold blade, bro.
We are nearly down to
I
just
must
the heroes,
know.
I think.
Yeah, there's five people.
It's the heroes, Lauren, and...
Ixa.
No! They didn't get all the gold. The X was untouched. There's gold under here.
Ooh. Isn't there like three?
Yeah, no, there's like something stupid,
no.
Like nine,
that
and
you?
That's it.
That was me! No, Sam Yamato!
No, I'm kind of dying.
No, because I was able to self-destruct.
Okay, I'm starting to die a little bit, so I'm gonna run away. Yeah.
You won, Sub. You can stop fighting. The fighting's over.
But I can get sweet kills and play of the games.
You know Bastion's getting play of the game in this, right?
Even when he's not even in the game.
Sombra, been here all along.
Oh my goodness, stop clicking the wrong button.
I like the fact that in the patch notes, it was noted that Sombra's decloaking was made a lot quieter.
Wait, so that means that the sky base is definitely empty, though?
That or it's just Ixa.
No,
I'm going running
to,
around.
I'm running away, Jimmy. Oh no, we still have gold, I just need to go to the shrine.
Okay, I'm gonna have to go now.
The gold isn't going down.
Okay, no, but I am definitely dead.
Where is Lauren?
Time to run away.
I don't expect her to be in this.
Time to run away.
Oh, no,
time to run away.
I've seen her
run
too,
away yeah. Very quickly, please. There we go. It's fine, they only nearly died.
Yeah, I can see they're in the town.
Oh gosh. Careful, golems, there's a Bruce in there.
You see, this game has racked up more kills than Belly of the Beast did, and why? Because the shrine is a lot easier to fight in.
This is true. Okay.
Oh. Good to get you.
Oh, there's the slab way.
Yeah,
I told you there's a
slab way.
Well, I know you said there was one, but I didn't see it. I saw the,
Oh no,
sky
the
base.
The ridiculous...
Alright, let's see how this works with five.
That'd be cool.
No?
No.
What are you looking at?
There's a wolf attacking me whilst I was typing it.
Oh, no,
it looked
no,
like
I'm
it's at full damage.
I'm a golem and I'm gonna have to find Ixa or Lauren because there's no point attacking
you. Guys, you can go around the buildings. You don't have to go through the library.
Okay, yeah, Bruce,
these
go
are
away.
The funniest three houses.
And there's Ixa.
They're also full of obsidian.
Yeah.
Alder.
That's so strange.
Alder. Yeah. It's because we wanted to have the houses, but then it was like, all I realized the houses were going to do is just be annoying, get in the way of the actual dwarf building that we filled them with obsidian so they could become part of a wall. Like...
Oh, Bruce is chasing me.
I thought Bruce was going to get a Brock. No. Don't die, Ixa.
It wouldn't be... poor form in chat to say if you want to throw $10 away, donate it to Rob's Kickstarter.
Oh, that please do.
No,
you're already gonna get banned for the thing you said earlier.
This is true.
Well, maybe I should do it.
Hey, Rob, I'm starting a feud. I must now become Jesse Cox from that one Corruption Animated where he starts all the beefs.
Only good things happen from that, from starting beefs.
Yeah.
I'm up here now. Hello.
Oh gosh. Didn't there say there was 5 remaining? Why does it say there's 6 now?
Oh, because somebody Lord Gravity returned.
There was a Jimmy in the sky base.
Wait, did Roland, he get so high up that think? He could not be detected?
Lauren, no, he just logged back in and now he's dead.
There we go.
Yeah, just a peasant. No one noticed.
Aix and Lauren are bleeding and running away.
Ah!
Melee skeleton! Melee!
You just teleported into my base skeleton. Sub.
Melee skeleton.
No! No! Roman,
I'm surprised nobody's hanging around inside the quarry.
No. Must save Jimmy's.
No,
I saved Ixa.
Down goes Lauren.
Yeah, you saved Ixa from melee skeleton. Good job.
Hey, man. They're dangerous.
And then he's gone.
Now it's the
Now it's the heroes.
Spartling a Tabith could kill.
You guys get procs. I'm going to zap the mobs off some more.
Bad Roman.
My regen mana near this running on its own. Yeah, it's fine.
Oh, this is Ghostblade. Statistically, the most deadly animal this game. Oh crap! Fell like a fool. There's torches in here.
I see you here, spider. Actually, no, I should let you do it. Oops.
Oh,
I could only be a zombie. That's not much.
Dump my mana, actually.
Stand here. No, the next
bad
move,
rats. Is a really good game on Steam.
What? Bad rats?
As an obscure reference. Oh, it's a Bopen, apparently.
Yeah, we had a Bopen wave on one of those shrines. I don't remember.
Please don't put me on fire. Do not like me. Eh.
And you're bleeding.
I know.
Oops, we are now swimmies.
Swimmies?
Yes.
I have AoE, you won't hit me.
I'm hitting you right now.
Okay, well that's because I fell through a hole. Oh wait. Oh, it's because there's both and that's why it's confusing me. Take this. Mainly because I'm about to die anyway, so.
Oh. Well, now I'm dead.
Lame throwers.
Lame thrower? More like lame thrower.
Where is Ted?
Go ahead, come to the second mob spawn.
Maybe I will.
I look forward to your visit. Maybe I'll bake you a cake. I hope you're not allergic to anything.
Only poor puns.
Damn it.
Oh, that's a shame. I guess you won't be able to have your cake and eat it then.
That doesn't make sense, that one.
That made perfect sense.
Roman, no, not Roman. Open, can you please go away? You're mildly annoying. Oh, slapped it. Got him. There we go.
Come back here and give us a hug.
Actually, no, let's slap Bopen. That's more fun. Slapping Bopen's more useful.
Ow.
No, bad Chris. Don't kill me. Damn it. That was your hint to kill me because it would have been poetic as the map maker or something, I don't know.
Right. Roman, sorry, not Roman. Bruce got me. As he does with golems.
How rude.
Never did see a game on Rumar Pass, did we?
Nope.
No.
I don't think we did, no.
That's a shame.
I'm just like typing on zero, man.
There's like no special monsters, I'm just an upgraded zombie all the time.
I want to speak that Jimmy.
How do you still have health?
I don't know. I'm just like running by the shrine every now and then. Oops, hang on, something hurts a lot.
Definitely not me, but I'm hitting you anyway.
Ice block! Oh shit, that still hurts.
Well, because somewhere over there, there's a shrine in the bottom of the ocean.
What?
Roman.
Ah.
No, Cortana, what are you doing? Go away. Oh, you went down.
That was. That was good timing.
Your attempted maimon has, I'm afraid, not strong enough.
No, I thought there was going to be an ice pun there. I'm disappointed.
Well, I guess it just means that you can chill out now.
Oh, bomb.
Oh, come on. That was good.
That killed me.
You're not giving my puns,
focus, Bruce.
You're not giving my puns the cold shoulder, are you? That's not cool.
I'm way too laggy to actually aim at things at this point. Am I shooting AI zombies? I feel as if I'm getting two different sounds of ding.
Oh, is that you, Teb? No, it is not.
Huh?
Thought I saw you, but it's not you.
Alden asks whose game next, so which I'm also curious to know.
Right? It's 624 remaining gold.
With a map.
The heroes don't even use gold.
No, it's just it regens mana. That's why I was like on sort of eternally on 200-ish for a while. And it's harder if you take the shrine when it's no gold, isn't it? But no, it's harder for the dwarves to stop taking the shrine when there's gold.
Are they even using gold? Okay, they are.
No, that's just from Bopen.
Oh, fine.
And who are these other two heroes? They are way better than me. Jimmy's type. Oh wait, no, that's this one. Okay, no. Jimmy's
it's a shame he's not a hero slayer anymore.
Ah,
we could use one of those.
Yeah.
I'm going to at least poison them because that's annoying.
Punch them away, which.
I'm going to become a rat because.
Oh yeah, combat rat.
Oh gosh.
Wait, no, combat spider, please.
Where has Roman gone off to?
I died.
Oh, I didn't catch that when that happened.
I slapped myself thinking I could protect myself for a bit, but Bobin his AoE.
So how do rats steal golds? Did just punch the shrine?
No, punch the
dwarves. Right click.
Oh, wait, no.
Oh, rats.
The rats, yeah. Right click the shrine. Yeah. Pirates punch the dwarves. It's Peregrinect. I think I said it right.
With me and at least one other rat doing a sterling job of stealing.
Run if Bruce gets combo. Oh yeah, you can roll that combo.
If that combo of kill something.
Wait, are there two other dwarves? Confused.
No, that's the tab. They're the heroes, Probot and
Master.
Oh,
I see. Right,
Pear
okay.
Says she can't say because they're having open studios, but congratulates you on the map.
Sorry, so what?
Peregrine says she can't stay because it has things, but Paul has already read the message, so never mind.
Yeah.
All right, I see. Okay.
I fingers are maybe kind of hurting from holding W so much.
Thought it's going.
Oh, Mr. Vin's low.
And that Roman guy is also pretty non-existent.
Oh!
I got killed at the very end.
I eventually fell.
Yeah, I just said G. Just a game.
Alright, well, that's gonna be it for me. Okay. This was all for Fallen Alders map thing that they finished. Go get it. There are download links someplace.
Wait, this was a recording, wasn't it?